Yo, 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 what's going on? It's Terrell, Hall of Fame, D-Line, Tbkc, and all that other good shit. Man, this video is just basically about what's available, people calling me about what's available. Hey, for sure, the Denzel to Mandela daughter, you know, almost damn near inbreeding with that being his grandfather. But that breeding is dropping. It was scheduled for a C-section on the 12th. So I guess it could be anywhere from the 10th to the 12th. Always, every time I schedule a C-section, it seemed like they come in early. But that is, you know, there are spots available there. You know, many just got done, but that's close. You know, it may be a spot or two available there. Phoenix is getting done currently. You know, y'all know how bitches do. They all coming in the heat at the same time. We taking better methods, plus they all out here with me. So I expect these breedings to take no problem. Hatomi, which is an incredible breeding. That's that 90-pound, big, thick, giant neck bitch that I got. She's in heat right now. Not quite ready to be bred, but I expect her to be bred within the next 10 days at least. We're going to do TCI on her. That's incredible edge blood. She's going to Mandela. Very, very thick. I'm keeping the mail off of that. That's how confident I am. She's got great edge blood. She's got a little bit of Excalibur, a little bit of Paco. She's got the best of the best. And the bitch is just like, she's damn near the female version of Mandela. She's very close in size. Her neck is actually bigger than his. He's got the bigger head, but the bone, I just expect a better version of Mandela, you know, from that breeding. I'm trying to think of what else we have on the table. You know, some people are asking about Dolly. There are a couple spots open on Dolly, but we'll see how that goes. You know, she's definitely, I haven't confirmed her, but she's definitely pregnant. You know, I've been going by the scale. She's already picked up over 10 pounds since the breeding started. She's lost her shape. Nipples are dropping in. So, you know, next week officially we can go in and see what's in the belly. But, you know, her waistline is gone. So another great breeding. So all those things are available. Now, those of you who wanted to use Mandela, the deals are not quite the same, but I do have two spots available. I do still have a 500 with second overall pick back. But if you want to buy it out, it's going to be for $1,500. The females have to be approved. We are sort of angling for people who are going to get the dogs out there and kick a couple people's ass in the show ring. You know, it's mission, make Mandela a legend like Denzel. That's why I'm doing so many breedings with him, because to me he's the best producer that I've produced, and now it's just time to prove it, get the right bitches with him. So you know, if you want to get in on that, it's 727-744-0963. I'm working getting a personal assistant, so you know, no telling who will call you back. But yeah, 727-744-0963. It might be easier to go to the Hall of Fame Bullies on Facebook or the True American Bully on Instagram, but we're putting the site up now also. So yeah, get with me. A lot of fire in the hole, you know. Let us help you change your yard, man. Until next time, much love. Peace.